I think society has trouble watching women get hurt when we're programmed in our brains like that's not okay. It's just a societal norm. I just want to be able to play football like anybody else and not have my boobs pop out.
Powder puff games and things like that. I think they're just trying to downplay what women can do.
I realized that wasn't going to happen. I still loved to play, though, and it didn't matter if they were bigger than me or not. I was still hitting somebody on the field.